In this challenge, you're going to work with a generic sorted list type. Within your code, you'll create a sorted list object. The sorted list object should store string values for the key and the value portions of this sorted list. And using the appropriate method, you will add three values to the sorted list. With a Visual C# console application open, the code should take you approximately 10 minutes to create.